One of my favorite sets in the movie is the Gothic corridor where ghosts manifest themselves. That corridor is full of neat visual tricks. It's shaped like a negative space of a human figure. It's a very, very important setting where ghosts emerge.
The corridor seemed like a succession of arches studded with rows of spear-like teeth. And it's a part of the house that Thomas avoids because that part of the house is where the darkest secrets are buried.